What is Mr. Smith of 100 North Elm Street? Yeah. Do you know your numbers?
Well, sure.
Why are you still using an all-purpose fertilizer on your lawn? Don't you realize that if that gets swept into the street or drive, it is only steps away from ending up in the storm drain and then into our streams and lakes? Obviously, you do not know your numbers. I am Dr. Reese Eichel, and we are here to help you know your numbers. Every bag of fertilizer has three numbers, which represent nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium. Most people think that all three numbers have to be high in order to have a healthy lawn, but fertilizer that is high in phosphorus, the middle number, doesn't help your lawn. And if fertilizer or soil is swept or washed into the street or storm drain, phosphorus gets into our streams and lakes.
So I want a middle number between 0 and 3.
That's right! See how low you can go.
Can I go now?
Clean water means a better life for all Hoosiers. Find out more at hoosierscare.in.gov.
How low can you go?